Hi, welcome back to Night with a Date with Jeremy Dart. I'm your host, Jeremy Dart.
I'm so not editing this.
Redo!
Tomorrow brings, I won't back down for anything. I want to think that I was made for something else. I can't wait anymore, I'm ready to reach. So I'm closing the door behind me.
It's not, oh, it is recorded now, isn't it? All right, now this is a great, people here are sleeping, and it's little does the house know, it's actually the alligator mating season.
Okay, come on.
So what this crocodile is going to do,
I'm cold.
It doesn't care about the cold. Crocs don't care about the cold. If it sees you're cold and it kicks you, it's going to bite you. It's just going to grab its big, huge teeth and go... And then it goes into a death roll.
And then your arm just falls off.
And then...
Yes. Are we like going to film this or not?
Mother.
Then the croc has
like
another spitting mechanism.
Oh, like I felt that.
Yeah, I did too. All of my hand and all of my hand and teeth.
I'm cold.
So what's really happening now is our host, who's now host for several other poisonous spurts of venom. He's now melting from the inside out. The acidic venom is just, as you can see here, The boards have...
Can't see a thing.
Yeah, come on. Let's go.
Alright, guys. Seriously.
I'm showing it off.
I'm called.
Taylor. Pause. There are people asleep. Stop shouting.
Okay.
I'm not shouting. Yes, you are.